Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself, Final Fantasy VII Remake. Continue. Yes, from where I left off, which will hopefully be the beginning of the chapter. It is. Bully. Beneath the slums, a labyrinthine sewer system twists through Midgar, collecting the city's refuse and runoff. Monsters have taken up residence in its dark... Hello. You're an intimidating man. Yes. That is exactly what I figured Reeve would look like. Your last name is Director Twisty? Reeve Twisty? The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again. Heidegger. Progress requires sacrifice. Hello, Skittles. I'm gonna spill Skittles, I can just fucking tell. Oh, I'm unconscious. And that's why we don't eat while we play. That was a quick lesson. They're unconscious. What was that? Was that just a drip? I think it was just a drip. A drip splash. So this is an arena. Tifa. Tifa? Yep. We have to get back to the slums right now. Yeah, thanks. I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this. Meh. She'll understand. How do you two know each other? I fell on her flowers. She saved me. Now I'm out of guts.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on?
What the fuck do you mean by that, Tifa?
Damn it.
You okay? Hi. Yeah, this is an arena. This has got a Witcher 3 vibe to it. What's that all about? What's with the horns? Left horn.
Take the lead.
You can do it.
I got it.
I got it.
Let's fuck your horns up. Ow. Left horn. Fine. We'll use that. Oh, yeah. Fire is your weakness, eh? Oh, I got you now, motherfucker. Ah! That hurt more than it should have. Lazara. Let's cure me. Aw, man, come on. Get the fuck out of here. Wah! Kira. Tifa. Why don't you lead the way? My turn. There. Ah. Eat it. Deal with that. Wait. Shit. Huh? She wasn't that bad. Hang on. Turbo Ether. Take the lead. Let me. You're up. So it's my turn. Tagging out. Let's do this. I got this. Nope. Hang on. Are you fucking kidding me? you fucking kidding me? You have got to be kidding me. Fuck off! That was fucking ridiculous! Holy shit. That was a fucking bullshit one. Holy fuck! How do I dodge that? Jesus. That was ridiculous. Okay, we're gonna skip this. Right to the fight. Sucked. Foolish of me. Whoa. Let's, how...
Okay, up and at 'em. One more shot. I'll take care of you.
Let's do E-Flint! Hey, remember that time that I fucked you up? Thank you. Please fuck him up to the point that he dies.
Until next time. Sure. However I can help. Can you take over for a bit?
Hey! You ready to die? Tough. That backwater one was a tough one. Hey. No. Oh. Yeah, that's what I want you to do. Get me out of here. Oh.
There it goes.
Sorry, it's not dead? You see the manacles? What the fuck was that sound? Oh, it was her imitating Cornero. I get it.
Chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go.
Yeah. Hey, everyone. Let's all just take a minute to, everyone just relax for 2 seconds. Please and thank you. Because we're all running around like we got nothing to fucking lose. Here's an idea. Let's not do that. Instead, all heal, we're in a better spot.
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The
sewer
under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Before we do anything, let's just wander. See what's going on here. This is why we do this, guys. What's this way? Look. You guys almost didn't get this chest. What's in it? There's a bottle of ether in there, guys. Come on now. It's not waste shit. Waste not, want not. Am I... No, it wasn't. But it wasn't great either. I think we can all agree we could have done better. Tifa, you follow the rear. Tifa's in the rear. I'm in the rear. Damn it. Well, hang on now. Look. 2 high potions, guys. Ugh. This is gross. Oh, what do we got here? Moogle. Damn it. Wanted a Moogle medal. Oh, nothing. So if I press this now. Hang on. Why am I so bad at this? Here we go. Ugh. Yummer.
Did you guys see how I hit that switch?
Hello. What's in the purple thingy? I guess you just don't give a fuck, do you, Tifa? I got you a new pair of gloves. Let's find out what it does. Oh man, these things are badass. Fury of powerful strikes increases strength of next command executed. Yes, please. Yes. And now, let's upgrade them. Let's upgrade Hard Edge.
Hard Edge.
There. Yes, please. Fantastic. Okay. Materia slot and nothing. Okay. It is. There you go. Well, you're not linked anymore, so let's get rid of you for... that one. And out of here. Fantastic. Moving on. Well, that would just take me down there. Ow. Could have gotten that and just came up here. I see. I'm an idiot. Oh, hey, cool. I know this song. Love it. Great song. Hours I've been playing, apparently. I still don't think that's right, but could be. Who knows? This is clearly an arena. Done? Oh. What's going on here? Okay. I'll go this way then. Okay. This is fine. What are those things? Me too. And that's the way to go. Hang on. Yeah, what's this way then? More fight? No? I want more fight. Corneo. I don't know what his name is. Come on, ladies. We're almost home free. Clearly we go down.
I don't know. We're gonna take both routes. This is a sketchy fucking place. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah, I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's got to be. Guys like him do it all the time out of a habit.
No. This is a sketchy fucking room. I bet either way I went, it was going to be a sketchy fucking room. Shit.
That's a power generator, all right. It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors in there. It'd be a miracle if it still works.
And I'm sure it won't. Alright, I'll bite. Yes, we did. I dislike that immensely. Now let's hit this switch. Shaw. I received the keys to the sewers. So that's good. I can't imagine the key opened that door. Want it to. What happens now? Guys, I found 800 gil. You guys remember that time I found 800 gil? Alright, one more loop. Okay, really quickly though, were there any boxes here? I feel like if I don't check, the key will open that gate. And if I do check, it's not going to open that gate.
Won't be tough.
That's it. then use the key. Okay. Exactly what we thought was going to happen, girls. Sorry. You two. Girls, I don't know why. It sounded weird. Calling them girls, I was like, girls? And they were just like, don't call us that. And I was like, that's fair. I apologize for doing that. Okay. Yeah, of course it did. Don Canero ain't no chump. Fuck off. Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway. So this is where Sector 6 ends. And where Sector 7 begins. Once yeah, that's how numbers work. Fantastic, everyone. Okay, well, that way's a bus, so we'll go this way. And that way's a bus. Hey, you guys remember that time I beat your ass up? Cause I do. Flap! Dude. I'm not quite sure how that works. Also, is this really the only way I can go? There's no other else? God damn it! Let me in, Carnero! I'm gonna keep mispronouncing your name until you let me in. But in all seriousness, I'm sorry for mispronouncing your name. Happening up there. I see you down there, Krabby. Let's do this. Let's dance, Crab. Oh, you're immune. Yep. Sure is. Go us. Who leveled up? Nope. I don't know who leveled up. Well, good work, whoever leveled up. And there's that. And so we do this. make our way through a sewer. This is our life now. Hang on. Do you guys see me crush that garbage? Hang on. Oh. Hello. Nobody do anything weird. Hang on, I'm going through you. That was the way we were meant to go.
I don't want to do that.
Okay. Cool. Well, that was a thing. Awesome. Did you just dev tip me? Fuck off. I know what I'm doing. Dev tip me. Div tip. Dev. Div. I don't care. Just don't do it to me. Yeah. Okay. Three boxes. Whoa! We are moving on. This is unbelievable. Boxes. Hang on, I'm going to do this. Yeah. You sure? That's really precarious. Oh, it's calmed down now. I'll go first, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Cornelio said. I know.
Can we focus on the fact that I'm going across this precarious shit? And you guys are doing nothing to help? Let's do that. Let's focus on that. Your gloves.
Okay, your turn. On my way.
Just walk across. I'm not saying it's easy. I'm just saying. Tiff is like, okay. And Cloud's like, oh, I'm really worried.
Thanks. You saved me. Least I could do.
What? Sorry, why did I get that attitude from her? I did literally... Focus. What? Still thinking about the plate? Yeah. Earth. No, let's go back to the whole, like, future's not set in stone comment. Like, what the fuck was that, lady? Now you're all just like, let's have fun. Sorry. No. No.
What was that about me?
What was that? Okay, now lift me. No, how about on one? How about we hurry it up? Ladies, come on.
Sorry about that.
Fuck off, why are you apologizing? What are you, Canadian? Sorry, boot that. Didn't mean for the thing to happen that it was out of my control there. It's okay. It was out of your control. Ladies, how's it going? Stop giggling to each other. I don't want those. I want a Moogle medal. Hey, what's going on? Hey, you found a cool room. I have way too many of these. So let's sell. There. Remedies are good. I don't use grenades. And I don't use Molotov cocktails either. Bye. What do we got? Let's get one of those. Those are expensive as balls. Tifa? Got something for you. Look at that. Now you're wearing studded bracelet. You're looking good. Alright, ladies. Oh, hang on. Just for shits and giggles, let's save. Look at that. Chapter 11? No, 10. No. 10? 10. 10? 10. 10. it was 10. Nothing there. Wait, what the fuck? What happened? Look at that. Two orbs of gravity, guys. What would you do without me? Also, I should try using one of them. Nothing weird is going to happen here. There's crabs, ladies. There's crabs. Crabs. Ow. Ow. Let's go. Seem to have killed them all. Delightful for me. You gotta have fun. Wait, am I gonna fight that fucking thing again? So how many of these things do I have to go through? Shinra boxes! Obviously, let's go this way. I've got this.
Would kill for a shower.
What? What did you just say? Okay, so that's the way we need to. Oh. It's blocked off. All right, then. Then we will go this. Nope. Hang on. Oh. No, we want to go that way. Hang on. Get out of my way, Tifa. We're going to go back here. We're going to fight these things. Eat it! Oh my god, he's immune.
Not bad.
Thank you? I was like, this is clearly a trap. Oh. Oh, fuck. I saw the dead end and I was like, oh no, this is where we need to go. Come on. Let's go. Is that a chest? It is. Okay, come on. Gotta go this way. Cloud, where are we going? Shut up, let's go. First of all, materia. It's a an orb of warding. Don't know what that'll do. Okay. Yeah, that's a dead end. Reveal up. Oh. Well, hello.
Try to stay behind me.
Remember that time we totally kicked ass, guys? Yeah, a Moogle medal, just what I want. A pair of revival earrings, just what I want. Okay.
Tifa, we've been hanging out. I want you back. But ever since I got back into my normal attire, I can't help but notice you, commented on my, championship belt. You notice it? Wanna know how I got it? Kind of a big deal. Squatting. I'm a big squatter. Some call me a champion. That impress you? Much. Championship.
That must be the way out.
Yeah, and surely.
There must be some way we can over the water.
Oh, there is. And then we're gonna fight that big monster again. Right?
Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the heat level. Hey, Glenn, you want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
I love how naive. Those will solve all of our problems, right? No.
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
Alright. I'll...
Aaron, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure.
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon.
Oh. I was like, guess I'll wait here. Is this really what we're doing? Why did I have to do this? Have Aerith open the valve. Tilt to open the valve. The needle will start to swing from the right. Have Tifa work the pump. While the needle is moving, repeatedly hit X to expand the target range. Have Aerith close the valve as the indicator hand swings back to the right. Wow. Oh, I see. Fuck. That's on me. Thought it would go faster. I got this now. This is gonna go just fine. fucking hell. No, it won't. That was a lot faster. This is insane. Thanks. Holy fucking shit. Fuck off, this is difficult. Fuck you, Tifa. I had my eyes closed. I was like, oh, I'll do it by sound. No. Fucking hell. This is ridiculous. Gotta be fucking kidding me. I hate this. This is bullshit. Fuck you. Do it. This is the shit I hate most. You keep calm. I hate this. Fuck. Shut up. I hate this so fucking much. Tifa? Not helping. In sync is not my problem. Fuck, I hate this shit. You keep calm. This is the worst. Beep, beep, beep. Fuck, I hate this game. Shut up, Aerith. Both of you, shut up. For 2 seconds, let me fucking deal with this. There. Fucking hell. All
right. I think that did it?
Did it?
Okay. Let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
No, he could just look out the door. He's right fucking there. Cloud, are you okay? Sewer monster? Oh. I was like, sewer monster?
Nicely done.
You make a great team. Go team!
You're all fucking amazing.
You asked for it.
No? That wasn't bad? Kind of got our asses handed to us. Nothing going on there.
Or there. Or there. Okay.
Sure, this is fine. Hey everyone! Everything's gone to shit!
There we go.
Guys, that was a tough fight. But we did it. Some of us got turned into toads. That seemed normal, I guess? Jesus Christ. There's a lot of them. Dang, Tifa.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry.
Last warning. Back off or die.
You should do something else. Yay? Chapter 10, done. You know what that means. I'm done for the evening. So thank you all so much for watching. If you liked what you saw, subscribe to YouTube to watch previous videos. Subscribe to Twitch to watch me play live. Social media at NearlyCompetent. And as always, have a good evening.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, NearlyCompetent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.